Well, I am so excited. If you are an author, I want you to come and join me for my Friends of Mine's Whole Life Books Exposé. Listen to me. This is free admission. It's going to be a celebration of my 65th birthday. I was supposed to have this on the 13th of October. But listen to me. I want you to come, all of these authors who are brand new or have not had a chance to really get out and expose your book enough. I want to give you the opportunity to come in, tell and sell at my event for my birthday celebration. Now, you've got to register before November 22nd, and it's going to be December the 8th at Spring Hill Marriott Hotel. Now, listen, we're going to have food. We're going to have poetry opportunities for those who are poets and dough prizes, meet and greet, and most importantly, eat, right? But anyway, if you're an author, you're invited. You've got to get with me right away and let me know whether or not if you're going to need a vendor table or if you want to sell your book and tell about your book, okay? So you can call me there, as you can see on the actual flyer here on this video. Okay, so let's talk about my first book real fast. My first baby, it arrived, all right? And that was the hardest push out because I'm telling my life lessons from 18 to 65. So that book is from page 18 before chapter 65. And then I fooled around and messed up and got re-required and birthed out two babies. Okay, right after that, then here comes Friendly Witchery. That was a hard, hard push, and I believe that's the reason why my book did not come out for the actual book signing as planned. A whole bunch of witches was working, but it did not work. I bless God that I'm able to bless some other people, because when this other baby pushed out, that arrived 2 days later, right after that, that was the Visiting Rite Cycles, Fourth Generation Curses, and that's when I really went into war. I want you to know it's going to be a blessing to families, especially those who are in relationships or going through some challenges and don't understand why these situations keep happening to them right in the midst of a relationship or even in their own homes. And then Visiting Rite Cycles, this fourth generation curse issue, you don't want to miss it. I believe that was my hardest push because I know that I was hitting home with a whole lot of families that don't realize that they are fighting some cycles that the enemy wants to really fight them by. Then I want to bring this one back to everybody that didn't get a chance to really see it in, you know, publication, because actually I was teaching out of this particular one and never did get a chance to get it in print. I only had it in paper, but not in paperback. So now it is a other sibling, so to speak. This was done. It's called Some Thought About It and Some Did It. And you know, I have been doing my mental health chronicles, and that's what this came from. So this is only one of the mental health chronicles, and it's talking about intentional interpersonal trauma. You don't want to miss that, because it shares a whole lot of information to help parents and individuals learn how to break free of several different things I talk about in that book. And then this one right here, oh, please, you got to look at these different areas I'm hitting right here on Charismatic Flesh Addicts. And many of you men and women who are going through the empty bed syndrome, you don't want to miss it. I pray I get to see you all there. If you want to pre-order, you can go to my Cash App at $Family, the number 2 day, and you can go ahead and pre-order, because I know that Friendly Witchery is going to be gone really quick, and probably more than likely Visiting Rite Cycles, and I don't want to mention all the others, but I hope to see you there. And guess what? I am going to be so excited to celebrate with you with this devil to try to prevent me, all these demonic blockers. I'm excited that I'm going to be there to help these devils see that they have bit the dust again trying to mess with me. In no other name of Jesus. I'm looking forward to seeing you. Thanks for your support. God bless you.